Help yourself.
Delicious!
Here, Sol. Don't let Clint catch you eating with us, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, what was the holdup?
We had to eat the chicken, didn't we?
Schultz was here. Boy, I'll be glad to get this. Baker, contact the underground. Tell them we'll deliver the convoy routes to the art gallery in town tonight.
Right, Colonel.
Wait a minute.
Something wrong?
Our contact at staff headquarters. What's his job there?
Janitor. Try some chicken.
This seems to be coming along pretty nicely.
Yep, we might make it.
Forget about might, we will.
What's going on here?
Merely acting on your suggestion, sir.
What suggestion?
You said to get the fellas engaged some voluntary activity, and I've got them working on sort of a jigsaw puzzle here. I tore up some old maps.
You call that an activity?
Would you rather see them digging tunnels, sir?
Don't even say that. That belongs here.
This one belongs here.
You guys are very good. You want me to tear up more paper, sir?
Don't bother. Hogan, this way.
What's up? I'd like to get your reaction to this. What did you call it? A doodle?
I did it this morning.
Give it a look first chance I get, sir.
Langenscheidt, this is for the prisoners. Find some other way to amuse yourself.
All right, let's get on with it. How's it going?
I wouldn't have believed it, Colonel, but we're just about finished.
Good. Get the pigeon out of the tunnel. We'll send a message to Rona.
Uh-oh. Here comes Clink.
All right, go on. I'll keep him occupied.
Right.
Hogan,
Colonel?
Did you look at that thing?
Nothing.
You know, the doodle I gave you.
Oh, yeah. But, well, no, I haven't finished, sir. It's not easy. It's very deep. Complicated. It's close, just outside of camp.
That's your Air Force, those barbarians bombing their own prisoners.
Take it easy, Colonel. That's a German plane.
Impossible. Now, why would a German plane drop a bomb here instead of enemy territory?
For one thing, it's safer.
What happened?
Relax, fellas. It was a German plane. He had a bomb hanging from his rack. He dropped it undoubtedly so he could land.